High school wrestling north of the border, if you will, in Temperance, Michigan. The Bedford Kicking Mules against Ann Arbor Skyline. And Bedford, they basically pinned their way through this entire match. A tremendous, tremendous match for Bedford. They would work their way through and finish the match with a final score of 73-0. Bedford improves to 14-3 on the year in convincing fashion over their rivals from the SEC, 73-0, the final score.